Today, I will be doing a video on how to use the emergency brake for a 2020 Jeep Compass. It's really simple. Instead of down here where the emergency brake used to be, it is now in the center. Right now, it is on because you can see the button there is on. In order to turn it off, you just press your brake down, push down, and it's off. And then in order to turn it on, you just make sure your brake is pressed down, pull up, and it's on. Thank you. Have a good day.
PA's number one Ford store, Twin Pine Ford.